really big moment in fashion right now. This one from White Mountain is getting us ready for spring because are you seeing the color that I'm pulling out of this box? This is your buttercream. Look at how gorgeous this pastel is. They're all done in suede, and then they all have a monochromatic chain detail. To me, this is a loafer that you are wearing right now, and then you're pairing with maybe a cool dress or a skirt later on in the season. We've got a great sale price and four colors to shop for. This is buttercream, so if you're feeling the pastels, it would go perfectly with my Cuddle Duds outfit. Then you'll ask for buttercream when you place your order. If you're looking for something a little bit more neutral, maybe to wear to your place of worship, maybe that you're going to wear into work, that is your beach wood option, and it's tan all the way through, and all of them will have that top stitching detail around the sole as well. Here's your buttercream. I think that might be my favorite because it feels the most spring to me, but we also have sage, which is a really pretty shade of green. And then our final option is the black, but notice on the black how you're getting that little bit of tan in there as well. Padded insole on the inside, so you're still getting comfort as well. A 592-950 is your item number. We've got a great easy pay that brings yours home under $15. Marianne Gerbert is joining us. She's part of the team that brings us White Mountain here at QVC.
Hi, Vanessa.
Marianne, it's great to see
great
you.
To
Welcome
see you
in.
Too.
These are everything spring. Like, as
they are.
These two colors especially.
I know.
If you're ready, like, get them now and
it's
wear them
really
now.
It really matches perfect.
I know. Yeah. So I kind of like the pop of yellow, though, as
I
well.
I love
these
the yellow.
These are great.
Yeah, I call it, like, mellow yellow. I know it's not the name, but that's what it makes me think of. So, yeah, pretty.
I love that you gave us the lug sole as well, but they don't feel too heavy on the foot because the lug sole has been having a moment and it's not slowing down. And this is how you get that trend for spring.
It is very trendy. In fact, it was in like Vogue. I think they had an article about it a couple weeks ago. Haley Anyway, she was wearing it. So anyway, the lug sole is super popular, and we started seeing it sell in the fall season. Ladies are really gravitating towards it. It's kind of like an inspiration of how menswear inspired loafers are big, but I love how we put a feminine twist on this with the colorways and also the pretty monochromatic chain that is really trendy in Europe right now. And it's really not clunky at all. Doesn't jiggle when you're walking. I had the tan color and I have them on right now, but I wore these in New York because it was so warm this past week and I was in New York, and I wore them a whole day, super comfy to walk around the streets of New York. Very comfortable inside. We have a lot of cushioning inside, has the padded arch support and a nice foamy inside. And the lug is very trendy, but not too high. I think we're saying it's 1 or 1.5 inches, but you got that platform in the front. So
I mean, they're very easy to wear.
Yes.
I love that you get a little bit of a lift. And I love that they add just like a little bit of edge and fashion to whatever you're wearing. So if you're wearing just jeans and a t-shirt, maybe you got our Today Special Value from Kim Gravel. You've got a great top that you want to wear, and you just kind of want to add a little bit more fashion to an outfit that can feel plain. This is how you do it with a really great lug sole loafer. And we've got four great colors to choose from. So at the end, beechwood. If you want something neutral, you're not really sure like what your outfit is that you're going to build around them, go with the beechwood. If you're ready for spring, we've got you covered with two colors. This is your buttercream. That's what I slipped into. We have the sage as well. And then another great neutral is the black. Under $15 on Easy Pay. We just got these in January 30th. They're like really hot off the presses, right on trend, easy to wear. And Marianne, whether you're doing it with denim like you are, and I have mine on with a Cuddle Duds pant, it'll work with whatever's in your closet.
It will, and a cute little skirt, it could be, or, you know, like we're showing it on the model with a jumpsuit right now. You could even wear it with like a longer short or something. Very cute. I really like it. And we will, this will carry into fall. So we're seeing this moccasin trend get only bigger.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Definitely.
It's funny because I was helping my mom pick out some outfits not too long ago. She was going on a trip and she had a pant that it needed a loafer like this. And I was like, don't you have a loafer with like a little lug sole? And she was like, no. I was like, all right. And I sent her a list of like a few to shop for. These would have been perfect for her. We just got them in under $15 on Easy Pay. And I love the fact that we have the lighter colors because sometimes, I don't know about you, I think a lot of us get like this where you're like, I'm ready to get away from the browns and the tans, mm-hmm. and I want something that feels fresh for the season. You gave us those fresh colors.
Definitely. It has a pretty toe on it, too. I mean, it's mm-hmm. not too round and not too pointy. I like it has a lot of comfort for your toes, and it is a genuine suede upper, which is a really good quality leather.
They really are gorgeous. Nice. Yes. I mean, I feel like these are a shoe that you're going to reach for more often than you think. First, you're going to say, okay, I have an outfit in mind, but then you're going to keep building outfits
me.
Around.
That was me, because I'm like, okay, can I wear this? This is like really trendy for me. And I mean, I'm wearing this one all the time already because it's been kind of warm. And I'm wearing it without socks, but you definitely could put a little sock on, or if you're the type who wants to wear a ped or something to just keep your foot a little more comfortable. But it's super comfy, just barefoot.
I love when that happens because I'm like, I feel like I picked something good if I keep wearing it.
Definitely.
Marianne, great to see you. Thanks for shopping with us.
Too.
Thank you.
Bye.
See ya. Let us know which color you like. We have the beechwood, we have the buttercream.